with high cheekbones and dark sad eyes and shaggy coarse black hair. The old man squared his shoulders and returned the judge's stare. When the judge pronounced him guilty to the charge of vagrancy, he said, "I've heard your honor, now your honor, you hear me. For I once shook the great MacArthur's hand. He pinned his medal on me, 'cause I was his kind of man. I stood my ground in that red hot hell when brave men turned and ran. Yes, I once shook the great MacArthur's hand. I've got no job or money, just a few old ragged clothes. But I'm not a thief or beggar, and it's no crime to be broke. I hadn't harmed a single soul when they arrested me. I was fit to fight your war. Am I not fit to walk your streets? Now I came through that war unharmed, that's what the records show. But MacArthur felt and saw the scars that war left on my soul. And frankly, I don't give a damn what your kind thinks of me. I earned a great man's handshake, and that's all the pride I need. For I once shook the great MacArthur's hand. He pinned his medal on me, 'cause I was his kind of man. I stood my ground in that red hot hell when brave men turned and ran. Yes, I once shook the great MacArthur's hand. Yes, I once shook the great MacArthur's hand.